I'm Mark from Whipple Hill. You may have seen my earlier blog, Crafting a Focus Video. Now, I want to continue with three more steps we use right here at Whipple Hill to really bring our videos from concept to life. Let's drill down now into choosing the people for your video, selecting that right location, and definitely mapping out that schedule. By using these three simple steps, your planning is going to go a whole lot smoother, and you will definitely be able to deliver a focused video.